Physics, water freezing. Interesting with the lines there. Here you got some perpendicular to the dirt surroundings of the puddle. Then you got some parallel to it. I do not know what causes that. Exactly, that's interesting. Then you can see in the sun some of the lines there. Interesting what's going on with the force and the pressure and the directionality of freezing. Nice series of lines there. More over here. Is physics cool or what? Physics is everywhere.